This is a past life guided meditation. Each time you do this meditation, you'll be taken to a different past life than the one before. Give yourself time to understand the events of previous lives and how they impact on this lifetime. All that you will experience in this past life meditation, you will remember in great detail. After you have finished listening, write it all down in your journal for future use. Each time you do this past life regression, when you finish, write it down. Maybe you will find similarities with the life you are living now. And maybe this will help you to understand the events that are happening in this lifetime. For whatever reasons you are listening to this past life regression meditation, I hope it brings you peace. And if at any time you feel you may want to stop this meditation, all you have to do is slowly and gently open your eyes. So find a nice, comfortable place to sit, ideally in a darkened or dimly lit room. Light a candle if you want to avoid complete darkness. Take off your shoes and place your feet on the floor and lay your hands gently in your lap and close your eyes. Now, to the count of four, take a deep breath in through your nose and slowly and gently breathe out to the count of five. Again, to the count of four, deep breath in through your nose and slowly and gently breathing out through your mouth to the count of five. Every time you breathe in, you breathe out all past tension. And watch it as it floats away into the distance. Now again, deep breath in to the count of four. And slowly and gently breathe out through your mouth to the count of five. Allow any thoughts you may have to just float away as you become more and more relaxed. Again, deep breath in through your nose. And slowly and gently breathing out through your mouth, going deeper into relaxation. One last time, deep breath in and slowly and gently breathing out through your mouth, drifting downwards into deep relaxation. Now bring your breathing back to its normal state and relax. Just relax for a few moments, sitting peacefully and quietly. And you feel so peaceful now. So calm. So relaxed. Now imagine roots growing out from the soles of your feet. They look almost like the roots of a tree. Now watch as those roots go down and down deep into the ground, pushing their way into the earth below. And you can feel the earth moving aside for your roots to go deeper. And you can hear the sound of the soil as it moves for your roots to pass. Can you hear the sound of the soil? Can you feel the earth moving beneath your feet? Push your roots deeper and deeper into Mother Earth herself. See how she welcomes you. See how she welcomes you to be with her. Feel the loving energy she is giving you. You can feel the vibrations of the earth as your roots go deeper and deeper. Remember, you can only fly as high as your roots are deep. Now visualize a brilliant white light surrounding your whole body. It is above your head and beneath your feet. See yourself cocooned in this wondrous energy. See how alive you feel, how vital. And you feel warm and safe. So just sit for a moment, bathed in this glorious light. Feel the energy. Feel the vibrations. So peaceful now. So calm. And so very, very relaxed. Always remember, you are safe, you are loved, and you are protected. Always. Feel your body giving up all the tension, and you are becoming more and more relaxed, more and more calm, more and more peaceful. Starting with your feet, you feel a wave of relaxation flow up from the soles of your feet through to your ankles. You can feel it flowing up through your lower legs, up through your thighs and into your hips. You can feel this beautiful wave of relaxation as it moves gently through your body. You can feel the muscles becoming looser and softer as this wave travels. You feel the wave of pure relaxation as it flows through your pelvic area, through your abdomen. And it's warm and relaxing and so peaceful, so calm. Feel the wave as it enters your chest, bringing with it such peace and serenity. Feel it flowing through your back and your shoulders. Feel the gentle wave of relaxation as it enters your upper arms, through your elbows, and down into your lower arms. And it tingles as it enters your hands. You feel so peaceful. Feel this wave of tranquility as it enters your neck, the back of your head, your face. Feel it as it flows up to the top of your head. Your whole body is filled with this beautiful, calm oasis of serenity. Allow your entire body to feel completely at peace and just rest. Continue breathing slowly and gently, and your body feels relaxed, and your mind is clear as you go deeper and deeper into relaxation. As you breathe, you may see images in your mind's eye. Don't try to find any meaning in them. Just simply observe them and let them drift on by. You may feel or sense things, yet you feel very peaceful, calm, and relaxed. You realize now that you are on your own private island. And you can see yourself surrounded by your magical forest. The place you are safe and happy. The place that brings you absolute peace and joy. You are deeply, deeply relaxed. You have never felt so much peace, so peaceful, so calm, so very, very relaxed. You look around you and see the beautiful, majestic trees. You see their branches swaying gently in the breeze. You can hear the birds as they fly from tree to tree. And you can hear them singing their beautiful songs. Can you hear them? The sun is shining on your face and it feels warm on your skin. The sky above the trees is the most beautiful blue that you have ever seen, with only a few fluffy white clouds floating past. Look around you. What else do you see? Can you hear anything else? You are walking the old familiar path that you have walked many, many times before. The ground beneath your feet, is it grass? Is it sandy? Or is it stones and earth? You decide. You are so relaxed, so peaceful, so calm. You start to walk along this path, and as you do, you notice there are flowers all along one side of it. What flowers are they? You lean down and breathe in the aromatic scent coming from each flower. Can you smell the beautiful aroma of the flowers? The wonderful perfume. Can you smell it? You continue to walk. When you notice there's a fork up ahead of you on your path. When you reach this fork, you can either go left or you can go right. You decide which way you wish to go. You continue to walk on your path. And as you do, you see movement ahead of you. Peeking out from the trees is your animal spirit guide. What kind of animal is it? Can you see it? Look deep. Deep into its beautiful eyes, and know that you have to follow wherever it will take you. You follow your animal spirit guide down your familiar path to a clearing in the forest. At the edge of the clearing stands an ancient oak tree. It is so old that its branches are gnarled and worn and weigh heavy with the knowledge it possesses. You see that this old tree has a door in the middle. Can you see it? Is your door made of wood, or is it made from something else? As you approach the door, it opens for you and you enter the room at the base of the tree. You find yourself in a beautiful white room. It has a floor of black and white checkered tiles. And the floor is covered with many different varieties of herbs and spices. And as you walk through the room, you crush these herbs and spices under your feet. And the aroma is heady and a pleasure to the senses. You continue to walk to the back of the room, where you see the flame of a violet candle burning on a plain altar. Next to this candle is an old brass lamp, and you pick it up. This is the lamp of memories. With your lamp in your hand, you walk behind the altar towards the back of the room, where there is another door waiting for you. Again, as you approach this door, it opens for you. It's as if it knew you were coming. You were expected here today. As you look through the door, you see a mist, a fog of sorts. Don't be afraid, it will not harm you, because you are safe and protected here. Just walk into the mist, and as you do, you hear the door close gently behind you. Just keep on walking through the mist. Ahead of you is a flight of stairs going downwards. And you stand at the top of the stairs and look down. But all you can make out is the first stair. You prepare to walk down the stairs. And every step you take down, you will drift 10 times deeper into relaxation. Drifting deeper and deeper into a sleep-like state.
10.
You feel yourself relaxing more and more.
9.
With each step you take, you feel lighter and lighter.
8.
You are relaxing deeper and deeper.
7.
Your whole body feels so much lighter now.
6.
You can feel a wonderful warmth all over your body.
5.
You begin to feel that your image is changing.
4.
You notice that the mist is starting to clear now.
3.
You start to catch glimpses of another landscape.
2.
Your feet feel different. As if they are not your feet.
1.
You are through the mist at the bottom of the stairs. You feel completely at ease now. So peaceful. So calm. So relaxed. And everything you see, hear, and feel, you will remember and bring it back with you. Remember it. All of it. Look down at your feet. Are you wearing any shoes? What shoes are you wearing, if any? Bring your eyes up through your body. Are you male or are you female? How old do you feel? What is your name? What kind of clothes do you have on? What time in history is this? What is the date? You feel very relaxed and peaceful. Deeply, deeply relaxed. Remember all of this. you are ready to very, very slowly turn around in a full circle, becoming aware of your surroundings. Notice if you are indoors or out. Where are you? Become aware of any buildings, people, or furniture around you. If there are others around you, you can look into their eyes. You might recognize somebody that you know now, although their appearance may be different. You will know. Is there anybody there that you recognize? How do you feel right now? You start to walk again, moving swiftly towards your home. You are standing outside your home now. What does it look like? What is it made of? You enter. There are people inside. Who are they? What can you see around you? What room are you in? How do you feel right now? Now be aware of your daily tasks. What is your work? Do you work? What is your profession? What is happening in your life right now? Remember this. Now move forward in time, a few years. Where are you now? Who are you with? What are you doing? How old are you right now? What events are happening in your life right now? Remember this. still feeling very peaceful, calm and relaxed. Deeply, deeply relaxed. Allow yourself to go even deeper now. Deeper with every breath you take. As you continue relaxing, take all the time you need to explore these events, remembering all of it. Now move forward a few more years in time. Where are you now? Who are you with? What can you see around you? What are you doing? How old are you now? Notice what is happening, what is going on all around you. Become aware of the general feeling that you carried in that lifetime. How did you feel in that lifetime? You will remember everything you see, feel, and hear about this lifetime. Thank you. You are feeling so relaxed, so peaceful, so calm. Allow yourself to go even deeper now. So very deep. You can now approach the end of that lifetime to see as an outside observer how that life ended. And we will do this very slowly. Now go to the time of your death. This is simply a part of life. There is nothing to be afraid of. There is nothing here that can hurt you in any way. You are simply going to look at it as if you were watching a television screen. See yourself at your death. What circumstances brought about your death? What happened? Were you ill? Was it an accident? Or was it just life? Is there anybody there with you? Or are you alone? What caused your death? See the experience of your death as an outside observer. There is nothing to be afraid of, and nothing can harm you. You have experienced the end of this lifetime. What is there to learn from this experience for you? What is the meaning or objective of this lifetime? Is there anything left undone? Anything you didn't finish? What was the happiest moment for you in this lifetime? What was your saddest moment? What do you feel you are bringing back with you to help you in this lifetime? You will remember everything you see, hear, and feel, bringing it all back with you. And you feel so peaceful now, so calm, so deeply, deeply relaxed. Now it's time for you to return to this lifetime, and I will now count from 1 to 10, returning you to the here and now. 1. You see the door ahead of you. 2. Let the door open and move back into the mist. 3. Remember to carry the lamp back with you. 4. Your steps are becoming heavier now. 5. You are beginning to become aware of noises all around you. 6. You begin to feel your own physical body again. 7. You can see the door back into your oak tree ahead of you. 8. The smell of the herbs begin to fill your nostrils. 9. You are more aware of your own body. 10. You are back in the room at the base of your oak tree. You now return the lamp to the altar and leave, walking through the white room with the herbs and the spices on the floor. You walk back through the open door at the base of the oak tree, and you take the path back through your magical forest. Seeing the flowers, the trees, hearing the birds again. Now take a deep breath in through your nose, and slowly and gently let the breath out. Take another deep breath in, and slowly and gently let the breath out. One last time. Deep breath in. And slowly and gently let the breath out. Whenever you are ready, wriggle your fingers and your toes, and slowly and gently open your eyes stretching your arms and your legs and feeling so peaceful, so calm, and so deeply, deeply relaxed.